Yeah, we just had a flyby by an original PT-17 Stearman. This looks like it's in Navy markings, the NS-2. So yeah, this airplane, if you notice, it was the same one used in the Pulsar. It's piloted by Jim Hernandez, and it just made this is a really nice looking airplane, very well restored. It's going to be on display amongst the flight line.
Take me up, I weigh too much.
Oh, well, that happens to all the handsome guys.
Oh, yeah. How you been?
Been well.
Good.
Rumble seat, and he has the back window. I guess it's an option or something. And it rolls up and down.
You can get in it.
I can get in it. Yeah, I'm privileged. He lets me drive it.
Did you drive it here?
No. I was a passenger in it this time.
Cool.
Yep. Window opens in the front, a little unusual. A little bit more than that, cup holder. AM FM stereo, that wasn't original, we know that.
That might have been an option.
Yeah. A nice running little car.
Walking down the High Street to catch a glimpse of the planes.
Looks like it's been upgraded a little bit, huh?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
What kind of mileage are they on? Low mileage. That answers the question. It's an antique 1949 Harley Davidson.
Thank you. just landed in here.
Did you land
the
plane?
Sure did.
You did? You landed the plane?
Yeah.
How was the first ride?
Good.
You're more than good.
Yeah. I'm so happy.
I think he's an actor. Oh, it's my pleasure.
Will you ever go back to the airplane and break?
Nice job, Frank.
Yeah, Frank.
Good job.
What
Frank might need some help getting out.
That was good. Okay. Oh, good. There's a little step there.
He couldn't talk. His smile was like so.
Be a budding knife.
That was a smile.
That was a lot of fun, right?
We got a good Christmas picture there.
Oh, that is so cool.
Good Christmas.